Hey everybody, Dr. Kranke back in the laboratory with the announcement that, of course, the 1950 Chevy pickup is finished. I want to thank Big Boss Jim for this lovely gift, which turned out really great. I'm going to make the others. They're just a lot of fun, and I put them on a Warhammer fantasy base, and it worked out perfectly. So I'm really pleased with this, Jim. Thank you. Let me turn it here a little bit so you could see it. We decided not to glue in the bed for the simple reason that we could do this operation right here and go from wood to a diamond plate bed. And it changed the look that easily. Just a lot of little details, you know, the usual muffler tip made out of aluminum tubing, the pinstripe decals in the window, some decal inserts on the Chevrolet inserts on the wheels. These are, of course, Cadillac tires and wheels. The tires are Model House, sorry. And the back of Dr. Kranke. Let's turn them around. Actually, let's put them back here. And I'm just really pleased with the way it turned out. And I'll have a photo slideshow at the end of the video so you can get a better look. But it went together really, really well. And I'm very pleased with it. So even the visor turned out pretty darn good, and it's sitting just right on the model. Of course, that's a little scratch built window made out of acetate. I just decided to have that one a little bit up, and then the driver's side has no window showing because it's all the way down. And anyway, I'm really pleased with it. The antenna, of course, as you know, is a stretched sprue. And there's Dr. Kranke's back again. All right, we'll put you right here. Anyway, let me know what you think. I hope you enjoyed it. And it for some reason, it felt like it took forever to get this sucker done. But hey, it's all about the journey. So you got to enjoy the journey if you're going to build models. If not, it's going to drive you crazy. Okay, I mean, I could do a model in a weekend, or I could do a model in a month, and I much rather have it, take a long while. It's part of the fun. Anyway, let me know what you think, and I hope you are having a great weekend. And anyway, stay tuned in for the slideshow, my friends. More soon. All right, Dr. Kranke just wants to give you his back. Oh, look at that. Dr. Kranke got in the truck. Woo! All right. Thank you. Bye-bye. Hey, everybody. Dr. Kranke back over here with a little extra treat. Here are two 1950 3100s. And now you get to see the difference and the possibilities between these two. It's a whole world of possibilities. So, between the rusty and the shiny, you can have a great deal of fun. This is a build from a couple of years ago. I had a great deal of fun building it and detailing it. And so, just to give you a little treat of what is possible and how much fun you can have. Right, Dr. Kranke? Right. And this stuff comes off, of course. And, this model is weathered to a high level with all kinds of goodies, including an opening bed with a little chain and everything. So, you don't necessarily have to detail your builds to the max like this, but it's just fun. it really is fun, and you know, and it's fun to be thorough. Anyway, I thought I'd share that treat with you. You've seen this, I think, in its own video before, so I just wanted to show you what it's possible. All right. Okay, my friends, we'll be back.